Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to recommend you this. This is the abacus, and I use it for many years. I had learned it in China for 1 year, and I come here, but my teacher didn't come here, so I learned it by myself. And so now my math is better, and it really helped me on my math. And now, like, sometimes I use to do it in my mind, and it's like really helped me on math. Like, the easy ones, I just use my hands. Like, if my mind have an abacus in there, I would just do this, and then I will just easily get the answer. It will be better if you do abacus than using your fingers. I'm in the upper level, but I'm going to show how should you do it. So you might be asking, there's 9 in all, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beads. But this up one, right here, this one, these beads equal 5 beads. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. So that's 9 in all. And when you abacus right on the second dot, right here. So this is a 9. A 9 is all. You should know that. And 7 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I count like that. So this 3, 4, and this 9. This part is. And it's really good for elementaries. And I wish everybody could learn abacus. And it's really good for you. This is what I recommended to you. And thank you for watching my video.